In today's news, the death count is escalating. You should be scared.
Yes, I'm very scared.
Stay in your homes. It's not safe out there.
It's not safe out there. It's only safe in here.
These are your rights, unless we scare you with a virus.
I am scared.
The death count is even higher today. We're here to help you.
The news is here to help me.
It's not safe for you to make your own choices. We'll do your choosing for you.
I'll be safer that way.
Do as we tell you. It's for your own good.
I will do as you tell me, for my own good. It'll be safer if I stay in here.
All small businesses need to shut down and stay shut down. Even still, it's for your own good.
Please take my livelihood for my own good.
The death count is the highest it's ever been.
Am I dead yet?
We'll censor your speech for your own good.
Thank you for censoring my speech to protect the world from me.
Wear a mask. It's the law.
Then I'll be safe and have no identity.
You can trust that these powerful leaders at the podium are looking out for you because they say all the right things.
I trust you. You say all the right things. You're putting everyone at risk. I'm calling the cops. What's the death count now?
The death count will soon be 100% of all people. Keep sheltering in place and enjoy the safety of peaceful slavery.
I'll never leave my home again.
In the prophetic words of Bill Hicks, you are free to do as we tell you.
I am free, and I will do as you tell me.